We're with Eleanor. Eleanor is from the DJ school. So Eleanor, tell us a little bit about what you offer people in the DJ school.
Sure, we offer training programs for students who want to go and pursue maybe a career in radio production or DJing as well. If anybody who hasn't got actually no experience, we offer beginner courses, which are a 5-week program, which have 5 Tuesdays and 1 Saturday workshop. And then we also, if the people want to, if students want to progress or people who already have experience in the industry, we offer an advanced program as well, which is run over the course of 3 Saturdays. We also offer courses for DJs. So if anybody wants to kind of take as a hobby, or if they want to make a living, or if they want to try and dabble with, you know, putting tunes in a club or whatever, we also offer that too.
And how has today gone for you? It's nearly 5 o'clock.
Yeah, it's gone really well. We've had a constant influx, a lot of interest in both the radio school and the DJ school. A lot of Brazilians are actually very interested in the DJing school, I noticed today, which is very interesting to see. And girls, which is good also.
Well, we need more women on the radio. What have you identified in potential candidates? What is the one thing that somebody that wants to go to the DJ school, what do they need something specific?
I think they need to have a flair for wanting to talk and wanting to communicate, and have some ideas as well. I'm going to be anybody who has a passion, who wants to, you know, get into the industry of all ages. It doesn't matter, because I've had all different people coming in from all different ages and backgrounds. So anybody who definitely wants to pursue. Also, I met students today who maybe have worked in community radio and they want to progress and go on, and they're trying to get their foot on the door, so to speak. And I think this may be a way of doing it. Yeah.
So do you think one of a DJ of the future has come by your table here today?
You never know. Yeah, I think there are anybody's out there that can do it. Yeah.
Now, for anybody that couldn't make it down here today, how can they get more information about the DJ school?
If they can email info@radioschool.ie or info@djschool.ie also, and then we also have a website up there, and they can email me and I will respond generally very quickly.
What's the website?
www.radioschool.ie.
Great. Listen, Eleanor, thank you so much.
No problem. Thanks.